Hey gamers, stop scrolling for 1 second. If you're a fan of Fallout 4, the video game, in that they have a rocket launcher that shoots a nuclear bomb. Not so far-fetched after all. Right behind me is the Davy Crockett. It is a short-range nuclear weapon. How is that even a thing? But it's an artillery piece that shoots a nuclear bomb. What a shit job. Who's the recruiter who talked people into doing this? But it was developed in 1950s, 1960s, never used. Somebody figured out it was a horrible idea. But yeah, a short-range nuclear artillery piece. Check it out.